The message that I got from Tiffany and the message that I think we all want to send to members of Congress is this is a solvable problem. You know, we're in the midst of the Christmas season. I think the American people are counting on this getting solved. Mm-hmm. The closer it gets to the brink, the more stressed they're going to be. Businesses are making decisions right now about investment and hiring. And if they don't have confidence that we can get this thing done, then they're going to start pulling back. And we could have a rocky time in our economy over the next several months or even next year. You know, I'm encouraged to see that there's been some discussion on the part of Republicans acknowledging the need for additional revenue. As I've indicated, the only way to get the kind of revenue for a balanced deficit reduction plan is to make sure that we're also modestly increasing rates for people who can afford it, folks like me. For folks who are in the top 2%, we can afford to have a modest rate increase. That allows us to not only reduce our deficit in a balanced, responsible way, it also allows us to make investments in education, in making college affordable, in putting folks back to work, and investing in basic research that's important for our economy. I think we all recognize that there are some smart cuts we've got to make in government. We're going to have to strengthen our entitlement programs so that they're there for future generations. Everybody's going to have to share in some sacrifice, but it starts with folks who are in the best position to sacrifice, who are in the best position to do a little bit more, to step up. And that's what my plan does.